Hello. How's it going?
I'm gonna read chat. Hang on. Zero. I just woke up. I'll be lurking and rushing through Pokemon Scarlet so I can do the paradox. I'm gonna pretend that I know what you just said. You know, honestly, same, because I am not very far in the game. If you couldn't tell by the fact that I haven't streamed it in a hot minute.
Okay, sorry, I had to drink water. I was thirsty. I'm like 2 gyms in, maybe? And I think I fought one dude with Arvin, and that's it. I don't even think I've done any of the Team Star things. Two raid Pokemon events that end in a few hours. Oh, are they the ones that they announced in the Pokemon Present on Pokemon Day? I don't know. Char would know more about it than I would. Oh yeah, it is. Okay. I watched the Pokemon Present. But I am excited because I have never seen a Project D.Va game on PC. This is new. Uh-oh, cat friends in the water box. I'm just gonna play the game, okay? I'm gonna ignore cat friend. I'm gonna ignore her. Have you ever seen IJF? No, I don't even know what it stands for. Okay. Oh, thank you. Thank you for the 10 bits. They're yummy. There is something I want to do real quick. Can I? Oh my god, I can't turn off the vibration on my controller. Okay. I'ma just play a classic, okay? Actually, wait, hang on. I wanna change outfit. It doesn't feel like Rolling Girl should be this far into the module list. Did I skip it? Hello, Rolling Girl? Sonic! Oh, there it is. And then I always go with this one. Can I turn off? Yes, thank you. We all know Sonic can sing. Project D.Va is a Sega game, so there's a lot of, like, weird references to Sonic. Also, I'm gonna say now, I can barely play this game on hard, so don't expect me to play a lot of extreme. A classic. Normally I would have Char here to help me read chat. But he's at work. No, my combo. How dare. How dare you yawn? This is a good song. I tried to look at chat and it didn't work. Imagine if there was no music. What? Wait, can you hear the game? I hope you can. Okay, well, I'm glad you can hear. It's pretty important with a rhythm game, you know. Cat friend has returned. Okay, cat friend's having a sunbathing session. Rolling Girl is the classiest of classics. This and World Is Mine, right? World Is Mine is on here. I can play it. I have ranked up. Yay. Oh, classic. There's a lot of classics, like, right here. Meltdown? Wow. Simba and Sakura! Okay, I need World Is Mine. Where is it? Time to scroll! Hello? Oh, it's probably under T now that I think about it. The World Is Mine, yeah. Do it. Module, let's go. Why do I feel like I've passed it again? Oh, no, I didn't. Is there an IJF section? No. Thank you for the 10 bits. You get to hear a classic Miku song because of that. I don't know why my alert didn't pop up, but okay. Thanks, Dream Elements, I guess. Do 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 do. My mic almost blocked that note. Look at Miku. She's adorable. No White Princess? I don't know if that's on here. There's like 75 new songs that aren't on the Switch version. There's like over 200 songs in this game, by the way. Some of the camera angles. There's gonna be two notes at the end, aren't there? Oh! I did it! I got two achievements! Whoa! You can't see the achievements, though. I'm sorry. I miss playing Project Diva Arcade. They had it at an anime convention that was around here, and oh my god, it was fun. Wait, what was the song that you said, Aki? No White Princess? No? It might be under something else then, if it's in the game. Wait, who sings it? Is it a Miku song? Oh, it's a Miku song? Okay. Da 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 da. Ooh, what a bop. This song is really fun on Extreme. And this song is insane on Extreme. Sounded when I did. I guess it's not here. I can play Aliens. Alien. I'm sorry I have to change my sound effects like every time. I only like H. That's like the only way I can play. It's the Snow White Princess League. Okie doke. I was not expecting that in a hard song. Okay. I guess I am just blind. I'm sorry. We probably established that yesterday. Bright. It's in the T category. Okay. This really went hard, right? It's just bass me too. I don't know if I ever actually like listen to this song that often anyway. Not the speed I expected for this song.
Thank you.
speed is like an IGF faster. Her G? What? I said IJF! Okay, but this is kind of a bop. For context behind, like, when there's just an extra input after hold notes, basically, if you hit the trigger buttons, then it counts as you holding it, so you can take your fingers off of, like, the actual face buttons. So I basically hit the button and then hit one of the trigger buttons. And then let go of the face button. The mechanics are the same as arcade. Oh, what a bop. You wanna go with speed? Speed time. There are several songs in here that are really fast, actually. Another classic. Time to go as fast as when Sonic IJFs. What does that even mean? Are you just trying to confuse me? I don't have a mod in chat. I just like glanced over and saw Dogecoin and I was like, okay. This song is hell to play on arcade. Ah, yes, I would like to invest in Dogecoin at this moment. Won't lie, this was like... background noise. I was too busy buying money. I forgot the song was in this game. I'm terrified. I don't know if you want to buy crypto. What is the difference? They're the same song! I know for a fact I do not need to change the outfit for this song. Oh wait, did you send it? One of them. Wait, that's kind of funny, actually.
Let's go.
I think I know exactly what song you're talking about. No! Dream Elements, could you, like, calm down?
Why? Sam Planet creator also made Matryoshka Donut Hole.
Hachi? I think. No, hang on. Yeah, it is Hachi. Wait. What was the story behind this one? I have no clue. The Hachi P is Kenshi Yonezu. He did Chainsaw Man opening. What other songs did he do? He did one of the March Comes in Like a Lion endings, I think. I know he does another song, but I don't remember. What openings do you do, my guy? Right, he did the second. Was it the second? I think it's the first opening to season 2 of My Hero. Remember what song is called in English. I'm gonna look it up. Where is it?
Oh my god, I don't remember.
Oh, we'll find it eventually. Heavy catwalk is fun. Which one? Makes you want to IJF, you know? It is time. Play NV Catwalk. Chorus time! The chorus isn't even the worst part of the song. Here we go. time. Guys, I did it. Did you see it? That's probably... No! How dare. How dare you not watch.
Who composes it?
Oh, it's a Poa Poa P. Poa Poa P did a Q. Right? Michi M! A bop. I'm gonna play a Michi M song though. It literally just changed her hair. I think it's really weird how I can play the songs with the Future Tone graphic, like the PS4 game graphic. But even the, like, module selection menu and everything will show the Switch graphics. I mean, I guess it's so they didn't have to redo everything, but... Look at her, she's cute! I got this game 50% off. For Miku Day. Never glow sticks. In Japan, glow sticks are a big thing. It might just be, like, an Asia thing, though, because, K-pop group, they'll have, like, their own unique light stick. I don't even know if that was perfect. I wasn't paying attention. Oh, it was. Glad that also glow stick pulses the beat in sync. Yeah. 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 I have never heard this song before. Oh, here it is. I found it. Oh, the Len one did sound good. Hang on, that wasn't paying attention. I wonder what's the least liked one. The light stick? I missed the original beat map for this song. From a PSP game. I'm slightly dancing in my seat. Miku just almost flossing. Boom. Song's a bop. I didn't realize this was a Hachi song, though, so I'm glad you told me about that. Oh my god, it's the song that sounds like a gospel song. I miss the holding notes. Me too! I miss the normal arrows. And the times where you didn't have to hit every button at the same time? I see something about soda in chat, and I'm very confused. Song story, people realized there were six sides to a cube. Let's see. I always just pick soda if
I have any before really any other drink.
You're starting to pick water. Okay. Speaking of water, I have water. Thank you. Refreshing. Oh my god. A 3DS game was a little weird, but... You know, you started to wish you had a text-to-speech now, huh? Yeah! That's probably a good idea to add, but it's fine. Everything is fine. I don't have the alt on here. Okay. I vote for a Wen song. Okay, I can play a Wen song here in a second. Do you want it to be Wen solo or is a Rin and Wen song? Okay. Why is the image from the concert? This is not correct. Actually, I think if you change it, like, the song actually does change. At least I remember something like that from the PSP game. I could play the song that doesn't sound like a Wen song. Giga. Moji api. I'm gonna play this. I'm so delayed. I'm sorry, Aki. This is a Mafu Mafu song? I'm not afraid to die. I have like a 1 minute delay. That's a hard, that's a bad delay. Those notes did not go in the order I expected them to go in. Chat. Okay, there we go. I'm gonna try remote control. I need to go down. Not up. I know my alphabet. A classic. I can play this song on extreme. Thank you. I love both of them. I did that too early. Okay. I need to ask several questions. I love Rin and Len. A bop. I don't even think Len sings in this song. He's just there. Okay, but it's a bop, so I'm gonna play it. This was my practice song on arcade. Questions! Raise his hand. What is your question? I'll try to answer when I can. I don't know how I'm supposed to answer that question. I enjoy how this is just a concrete box that forever is. combo. This song is really fun on arcade, actually. I don't know, it makes me feel good at the game, but I'm not. You know how if you repeat something enough times, you just do it normally? Yeah? I'm gonna keep saying IJF until it's just a normal thing to say. I've gotten used to it. Even though I have no clue what it means. But thank you for the bit. I'm gonna get demonetized. You want money? Ah! Those were the wrong buttons. That would hurt if you stand under that. Yep, it would indeed. That would hurt a lot, actually. I have this song in my, like, normal playlist, actually. I'm gonna read chat real quick. Basically already is. This is gonna strike you down. Maybe. Because how bad things can be. Oh, you know that is fair. I love being pelted by tiny gold bullets. My favorite. We'll be right back. meow. Chat pause due to scroll. No. I full combo this. I forgot how weird the rhythm was. Okay, that was a song. It was definitely a song, all right. That's not how you make a burger, just saying. The spa massage is unique, and you even get a free calorie after your visit. Oh no. Colors were like IJF. Oh no. Thank you for the bit. I don't know why the alert didn't pop up. People who don't know how to tune Mako. Classic. Gonna make a song and call it Yellow Mellow. Yellow. Where's Mellow? Is there a Mellow? Oh my god, there's Mellow Yellow! Wait, I just passed this song. Hang on, is that why you said it? I don't think there's just... I didn't look at the song name. Thank you. haven't played this song since the PSP games. It hasn't been in a game since then. Wait, that's kind of cool, actually. Well, it might have been in... Dreamy Theater. Or, Ah, yes, I wonder what random things I can say and make you believe if it's connected to anything. Just be friends, love is war, knife. Love is War is a classic. You know what, sure. I'm not expecting to do very well with this song. Contact. Okay. Okay, that's off to a rough start. I'm gonna... I need to flip the joystick in the actual direction. I think, right? I can swipe up. Never mind. I tested it. I'm not used to playing with the PlayStation controller anymore. Oh, Also, yeah, my computer's handling it surprisingly well. Let me actually look. My GPU is running at like 40-ish. That's with the model and the game up. That art is cute. I hate the module for this song. There it is. It's ugly! And why pick it? Because the song, well, it goes with the song, okay? She broke time. So, to this day, I have no clue what the exact English lyrics of this song are, but I do remember when they came out with the PS3 game, this song was in it. And they literally had to up the rating, like the age rating, because this song was in it. So, yikes. I want to play this song on extreme. I didn't change the outfits. Yo, the song defaults are the note I already used. I'm very picky about my sound effects. My alert kind of scared me, actually. Hello, thank you for the raid. How are you? How did your stream go? Thank you! I like my model too. I'm actually in the process of getting a 2D model. Project Sakai? Ooh! I fumbled! My poor combo. I don't think I've played Roblox in, like, a hot minute. How's my stream going? My stream is going great! Thank you. I already have Megamix for the Switch, but I missed playing with a PlayStation controller. So I got the PC edition. It's also like half off, so I was like, you know, no better time to buy it than now. But also, yes, I have the artwork done. I just need to get the rigging done. I am waiting on the rigger to finish up the model they are currently working on. I was gonna talk about doors. Doors? Why? Time to actually change the outfit. Kaito's was easy to find. I'm gonna be digging for Miku's. Okay, there we go. Wish me luck. Thank you for joining, and thank you for the raid. I hope you have a good day. I'm surprised I got that part first try, honestly. Wait, it's flashing. I think that means I didn't pass it, but I'm not 100% sure. No, I cleared it. I'm very confused. Why was it flashing then? Okay. Food. That's another intense song. This one. No. Not Sprigatito. Of course, Sprigatito. Aha. Hey, I can't really say, but I wanted to mention some bullshit. Okay, Char. Hi. Customer bought like $100 of groceries and $10 of cigarettes. Yeah? They gave me a 20, which I put in, and the rest I paid with card. Yeah? I'm not Okay, I can pause. Hang on. I'm sorry. Char. Let's see. Where did I end? But that's not how that works. And even if it was, they didn't tell me that at all. Yeah, normally you ask something like that. But why wouldn't you just pay with card and nothing else? Also, it's funny, crazy action is happening to the left of my screen as I talk about how to pay for stuff. Yeah, people are weird, apparently. Char, really great story, mate. People are entitled at the store. Anyways, gotta go. That was an IJF moment! My chat. Thank you for the 10 bits. Them IJF bits. Okay, this is a boss. Oh, I already changed it. Okay. It feels like her voice is excessively high. big is this green screen Miku uses? Probably big. Oh, I can pass it. I'm gonna try again. I didn't change the modules, did I? No, I didn't. Okay. Extreme. We're in hell. I got some buffs in hell. My brain cannot register the hold notes fast enough. Bruh. Okay, I can do the all of the buttons. I miss the days where you didn't have to hit more than one button at the same time like that. That was somehow still a high score. Okay. I see how it is. Outdoors? Doors? No? What? Hang on, I'm confused. What are you talking about? What kind of game is it?
Bye.
I can change the hair that goes with the... I don't know I could do that.
Okay, but what kind of game is Doors? I don't think I've ever heard of it. Trial and error game? Is it free? Or do I need to buy it? Oh, it's free? Okay. I'll check it out after stream. Gotten excellent. Please. Programmers behind bots should hire me. I'm a master at convincing people. Call me Connor's upgrade from humans become Detroit. Okay. I'm gonna try and get the extreme version of the song unlocked, play that, and then probably end. Hang on. I can't. Wait, is a module that goes in the song? Oh. Oh, yeah. I forgot about that. There we go, that's better. Thank you.
alarm sounds. That's what those other sound effects sound like. Powerful combo. Imagine if this was what IJF was like. Person who made Meteor tuned Miku so well. Right? Listen, when you know how to tune a Vocaloid, you can make really good songs. The no teeth on that module was, that was a little disturbing, though. Okay, I'm gonna play this on extreme. And then I shall end. Button spam! I'm sorry! Ah, I hit the trigger before the actual face button. Thank you. I will mention, this game is a lot harder than, like, the PSP and, PS3 games. PSP, I had every song on Extreme mastered, not mastered, perfected. No, I did it the wrong way. I'm sad. This is depressing. Try on your own controller to see how hard this is, right? The game's not easy. I will say that right now. The only reason I'm able to play hard on this game is because I have played, like, all three of the PSP games. And I played both PS3 games and then the PS4 game. Plus, I just play rhythm games a lot. Does it look like I own the game? Play along with me!
Okay. Well, that was fun. What did you guys think? It was pretty nice to play Project D.Va again. Can we play Round Note? What?
What is the Brown Note? I'm very confused. Dory. Ah. It looks like a horror game. I'm scared. Bruh.
On Steam. Oh, it's a Roblox game?
I haven't played Roblox in a hot minute. Do I even have Robux? I don't think I have the thing installed anymore.
Okie dokie.
Well, I will look into it. Put the brown note in Discord. I'm scared.
But I am probably gonna hop off. I'm gonna have to make dinner when Char gets home. But thank you guys for joining. I had fun. And I will be playing Life is Strange Before the Storm tomorrow, I think. Correct! Episode 1! Are you guys ready? But yeah, I will see you guys at 3 p.m. tomorrow. Goodbye!